That's what we like.
Which one? Feel them, a guitar army.
Yeah. traveling, you wanna settle down. Hey, I guess they give me more than soul to try. Get out of the door and I'll be looking around. Sometimes the light's all shining on me. Well, the times I can barely see.
Thank you.
tell you. Story. Thank you. soldier. Like I said, steal your face right off your
Thank you.
I came across an empty space. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we see.
Great. the whole point, right?
You're like big media now.
I've got people here watching all over the country. It's like terrapin, we just stand around and wave. We mark those from the back, don't wrap. Hey everybody on the internet, please donate to help save Albert Park. It's my local park too, so we appreciate your help. Here comes Phil, donor rap. Hey Lori.
Are you funny, Dan? Let's have some lights out here so we can all see each other. House lights or some shit, please.
House lights. Hey.
One more. Turn the goddamn things up, please.
Thanks, Phil.
We don't want no mood night in there. Oh, there you are, guys. Hi. good to see your shiny, smiling faces. Anyway, thank you for coming out and helping us with this great cause. The crown jewel of San Rafael Albert Park has been deteriorating, and we got a gang and a B team who are working to restore it and bring it back to its former glory. And I can't think of a better thing to have a benefit for. And I always say, think globally, act locally. So as always, though, it's a bittersweet moment for me. I'm a liver transplant survivor. I'm lucky to be alive at all. If not, I wouldn't be. We would never have built this place, or I never would have seen my kids grow up. Or met my grandson if it hadn't been for Cody, who decided to become an organ donor one day and told his family about it. And in the end, he saved the lives of 8 people, including me. So I'd like to invite you all to join me in honoring his courage and his generosity of spirit simply by turning to someone that you love and that loves you and say to them, hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor. Simplest thing in the world, yeah? Maybe that person will say it back to you and then there'll be 2 of you. That would be great. Thank you for listening. Thank you for joining us and helping us make this music.
Thank you, Phil. I'll be posting Albert Park information at Deadhead Land after the show, so check back. Mm-hmm.